Alright, what is going on, beautiful people? Hope you guys are all having a wonderful, wonderful day. We're going to be hosting another MM2 1v1 tournament right here. The whole lobby is almost all elite, except for this guy, Max, but he might be underrated. He might be the underdog here. The winner of this tournament is going to be getting a SharkSeeker code. They could do whatever they want with it. They could give it to like a friend or something if they already have the SharkSeeker. And then the second place winner will be getting a godly from Calvin. Okay, for the rules for this tournament, stabs will not be allowed and first person will not be locked. Purse are already not allowed because it's 1v1 mode. Good luck to everyone. All right, here we go. First round of the tournament, we got JHD as Sheriff, and then Wolf Boy plays as Murd.
Good luck, dudes.
Yeah, he has a wolf on his back.
And yeah, I didn't even see that, bro.
Remember I used to have a bear on my back?
For real. The overall fit.
Only OGs remember our old outfits. Looks Yo, like Hippo, why are you camping, bro?
For real, dude.
Like, really? Oh, he doesn't know. He doesn't know.
He doesn't know.
JJ's. Here we go.
No stabs, so...
That was such an awkward battle right there. Ooh. Dude, I don't even know what to say right now. We haven't even hosted a... Oh my god. How? Oh, he probably peeked it as soon as the knife came.
Oh, GGs. That was the perfect throwing.
GGs. All right, so Wolf Boy advances into the next round. GGs to both of them. Okay, a son called Sunny as Sheriff versus AFK Rubix as Murd. Oh, they're getting down to business right away.
I like this avatar, son. Bop.
Oh!
Oh, God. Sheriff, you gotta try to get out of there.
Oh, my God! Oh, he just dodged it.
Oh, you should have just ran to theaters or something. Oh, so close.
At least they're fighting. Oh, my God!
Go.
Oh, bop. God!
Oh! Face to face. Bop. Do a 360. Oh, that was pretty nice.
It is. A son called Sunny advances into the next round. Oh, this guy looked try hard. Oh, they both look try hard. Oh, GG's.
Yo, the clown set fired, bro.
Okay, the fitted with the sticker on the lid too. Okay.
They both got luscious hair. The most perfect hair, dude.
Bro, this guy loves this corner here.
1 hour later.
Here we go. Bro, you would expect the most action from these two because they look so tryhard.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, dude, when you said it. GG's.
GG's, I asked for it. Okay, well, iChaxy. I think that's how you say your name. iChax advances into the next round.
Or maybe it's Chase.
Okay, we got the Bacon Max as Murd, and then we got Bonnie.
Murd just has to rush here, honestly. Go for it. Ooh.
I don't see anyone ever use that weapon combo, the Halloween one.
Hollow Sight? I know, I haven't seen it in a long time, dude.
Here we go.
Yeah, just rush.
Ooh! That was a sick throwing knife. What? Remember what I said in the beginning, Max, he might be underrated.
Sleeper?
He's underdog. Yeah, he's a sleeper. Okay, Max advances into the next round. All right, next round. We got Lexo versus Wolfboy plays once again.
3 hours later.
Oh, and time ran out.
Round's over.
Ooh. Oh. Oh my god.
Oh my god, I just watched the last second. Oh my god, okay, at least I got the kill.
Bruh, right when the timer went
ended,
down.
Ended? He died?
He just pulled the gun out and just shot and he bopped him.
Okay, Alexo got the bop and advances into the next round. Okay, here we go. Oh no, we got Chaxy or Chax versus a son called Sunny. Sunny as Murd, Chaxy as Sheriff.
This guy has the bops.
Bop, got him.
Never mind.
Oh, the 360? Oh. At least they're fighting and not camping.
This is actually intense. They're like face to face, literally.
Oh!
I smelt it, bro.
Oh. Alright, so Chaxy or Chax advances into the finals. And then the next person that wins the next matchup will be his opponent.
Don't type Bacon. He's
right
there.
Oh my god, he's about to die.
Bro, he could just bop him right there. Run.
Oh,
run.
He missed.
Just run. This is a scary place for Murd. That's what I was about to say. Oh.
Oh, there you go. Wait, does the sheriff know where he is?
Yeah, now he does.
Now he does.
Bop. Yo.
If he hit that?
Seriously. Oh! These are some nice throwing knives.
And I know she knows. What? Oh, that was, what?
The plant.
Wait, that was low-key a kill.
I think he shot his weapon, the knife.
Bruh. Oh, imagine you could do that in this game.
Yo, you can block it with the knife.
Yeah. Oh, right in the back of the head.
That was very nice.
Okay, so Max takes the dub and advances into the finals. Okay, here we go. We are the finals. Chaxy versus Max, or Chase, or Chax. I don't know. Yeah, we're just gonna say Chax.
He looks like a Chase.
Yeah, he does.
That's his true. Avatar.
Looks matches. Like a Logan.
How about Max? What does he look like?
No, Max looks like a Max.
He looks like a Steven.
And I know she knows. Okay. Someone making marshmallows. Oh, he's moving. Never mind. Oh my God.
What is going on?
Throw your knife.
What is he doing?
He don't know how to throw his knife.
What?
Oh, GG.
Oh, my goodness.
I suck at Murd in mobile. Oh, he's mobile. Okay,
oh.
Here we go. Mob versus PC.
Bro, Valorant W game.
All right, so Max gets first blood and wins the first round. He needs one more win and he wins the tournament. But Chase could come back from that and win two straight.
I'm hoping for a tie, a sudden death round. Make it intense.
For real. All right, roles are now switched. Bop, got him.
Oh, no.
Oh my God, the sheriff is just rushing. Oh my.
I guess I think it's smart for sheriff. On mobile, you just have to tap. Tap all over your screen. Bop.
Oh my God, that sheriff is just rushing in.
He has a good movement for mobile, look. Yo.
I wonder if they're on like an iPad or like...
Imagine it's like the smallest phone ever.
Oh. At least they're fighting.
Seriously, it's intense.
Oh, if you... Oh my God.
Oh, yo, that would have been
nice. If you got
it
through that little crack, bruh. GG's.
Oh no. Oh,
okay, with the sit down?
Yo, on a mobile? With the sit? Pop. Okay, drive the tractor. Drive the tractor. Or what is that?
What is it, a tractor? Oh, GG's. And the bacon wins. 2-0.
Yo, it was your prediction, bruh.
I know. What the heck?
Yo, Max.
We really said that in the beginning. The only person that's not elite is Max. But he might be like a sleeper. And he won. He just proved it today, guys. You don't have to be an elite player in MM2 to win an MM2 1v1 tournament. You know what I'm saying?
I'm going to give him something good. Something very good. Yo, I gave this guy a chroma candle flame and a chroma fire pig.
All right. I added Max, the winner of our tournament, right here. And I'll be giving him his SharkSeeker code. If you guys enjoyed the video, leave a thumbs up. Subscribe if you guys are new. Shout out to everyone that joined the tournament today. We appreciate it. If you guys want to follow us on Twitter, check out our Discord and Roblox group. All of those will be down in the description. As always, thank you guys again so much for watching. And we'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out.
Peace out.